very tough. I mean, obviously, you know, after you're trailing 7-1 with 8 runs in a couple of innings, and then you can get the victory, it's really tough. But, you know, at the same time, we felt like, you know, we gave it all. You know, we did our best, and, you know, it's their day, you know. So, but we battled hard.
For you to be able to.
I mean, it was good at the moment. You know, we put ourselves in the board. You know, put us ahead of. You know, gave us a chance to win the ball game. But you know, fortunately, you know, we couldn't get it done. But I mean, we did everything we could to win it. We couldn't, so we have to forget about it. Come back tomorrow. We have another game.
But did your knowledge of him, playing with him, did that help at all?
I mean, never faced him before. Didn't know what he had. You know, just playing with him. You know, he was got a big fastball cutter. I was wondering what it was like to face him, but you know, I'm glad that you know, I got some success against him, but unfortunately he didn't do nothing with him. So.
Did you see what was going on behind some of the fence this morning?
Yeah, I saw it. I don't know what happened, but yeah, I saw something going on back there, but I don't know what happened. Do you know what happened?
There was like a construction trailer.
Oh, okay.
That was right when you made diving.
Oh, really?
So obviously it didn't
happen. Exactly.
The catch in the center field comes at a point in the game where the score is pretty wide margin. I mean, and you look like you got a little shaken up on that play. I mean, is that just an example of, you know, you never know in a game, you got to keep.
Exactly. I think, you still have to play the game hard. You know, you never know. You know, we was losing 7-1. You never know if we can make a comeback like we did. You know, so you have to really try to make all the plays and try to keep the ball game or the score the way it is, so we can, you know, have a good opportunity, so we can come back like we did.
Angel, is there any extra? I mean, when Frankie comes in, he gets booed by the fans. Is there any extra jolt of emotion for you guys? I mean, that you do make a comeback against him.
I didn't pay attention on the booing. You know, I'm just trying to get the job done for the team. You know, obviously, you know, I came up in a situation that I could put the team on board, you know, ahead of in the scoreboard. And, that's what I was thinking. I was just trying to get a base hit or something so we can get the lead. And but I was not paying attention to a lot of the negative stuff.
After making a comeback, which you did, especially with the home run coming off one of your former teammates, was there a feeling that the momentum could have carried you the rest of the way? Or do you feel like that's just completely irrelevant?
Can you repeat?
After you make the comeback that you did, you know, scoring 8 runs and 2 innings.
In two innings.
Did you feel that the momentum would have been enough to carry the rest of your
I think so. I mean, we felt good about it. I mean, we was training 7-1. And we was able to come back and get a couple of runs ahead. We felt good about it because it was a great comeback. But I couldn't hold it. So, I mean, it was a tough one.
Is this kind of indicative of how the season is going now? You make this great comeback off of K-Rod and then still manage to.
I mean, it's been like this all year. We've been having a lot of, it's been like a roller coaster. We've been a lot of ups and downs, you know. It's been a tough season for us, but we've still been able to, you know, fight through a lot of things and you know, somehow keep getting victories and somehow, you know, keep battling. That's what kind of team we are. You know? Unfortunately, we didn't win tonight, but we feel like we really battle hard, and we show that we are a very competitive team. And you know, we just, you know, right now we have to forget about what happened today and come back tomorrow. You know, we have another ball game.